Can you tell me about any other ways through which we can check the capacity of the generated certificates?
Yes, so there are other ways, like for example, in this case, electricity consumption. So in general, there is about 2000 rupees per metric ton of consumption for converting raw material to finished goods. So therefore, you should be able to see that much electricity consumption and the bills are there.